when he was a boy. Everything he loved was taken from him. When he became a man, he would fulfill his destiny. He would raise an army. And he would take it all back. One day, he would rule the largest empire the world has ever known. Picture House presents a Sergei Bodrov film. To some, he was a brutal leader. To others, he was a god. Greatness comes to those who take it. Mongol, the untold story of Genghis Khan's rise to power.